In this illustration, we'll study about the current and capacitor branch due to motion of plates. Here we are given with a situation in which a capacitor of plate area A and plate separation D is connected to a battery of EMF V and it is charged to steady state. Now, capacitor plates are pulled apart at a speed V each and we are required to find the current in connecting wires. Now, if we draw the situation, say, this is our capacitor. These two plates are there which are having plate separation D and the plate area is equals to A. It is connected to a battery of EMF V and if it is charged to steady state, the charge on it will be CV. Here, we can write in this situation, the steady state charge on capacitor is, this charge can be written as epsilon naught A by D, which is the capacitance multiplied by V. Now, in this situation, if the plates are pulled apart each with the speed V, then we can write after time T, capacitance of capacitor is, this capacitance we can write it as epsilon naught A by D plus 2VT because it is given that the plates are pulled apart at a speed V each. So, after time T, the separation will become D plus 2VT. Now, in this situation, we find out the instantaneous charge on capacitor plates at time T is, as there is no resistance connected over here, so charging or a steady state will be quickly achieved. So, in this situation at any time the charge can be written as CV, which is equals to epsilon naught A by D plus 2VT multiplied by V. And if we wish to calculate the current in the circuit, as we can see the capacitance is decreasing, the current would be flowing in opposite direction because as C is decreasing here with time, the charge will also decrease. So, current will flow in this manner from positive to negative terminal or it will be flowing opposite to the direction of battery potential difference. So, here we can write current in connecting wires is, this current can be given as dq by dt. On differentiating this, you can see we are getting this as epsilon naught av, which is a constant, this is d plus 2vt whole square multiplied by 2v with a negative sign. So, in this situation, the final result we are getting is minus of twice of epsilon naught av small v, which is the speed, divided by d plus 2vt whole square. So, in this situation, negative sign only denotes that the direction of current is opposite to charging or with time charge is decreasing. Rest, the magnitude is given by this value for the current.